Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you to think that you are less at the mercy of uncertainty. So if I say, look, we're going to work on economic containment for people and fighting AIDS and other diseases and trying to bridge the religious and political differences between people.
Thank you.
not known. That's the job of the scientist. And it is true that if you live long enough, and you really have great discipline in the way you do this, like a CGI, you might be able to affect this. This week, he hosted his second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. Thank you. is what I think I could do. You can move me. statements of the world in order to see me. Someone asked you, again, we can know about that, but this is what we thought. We asked you if you could manage to know about the famous person. And as a president, we saw an entry at our level in time. How do you write and compare the power of the human interact with the president and what you can go out of it? So when you tell them, you can actually make small steps, like for example, you can to be challenging. You can't get a little bit of a
Ah! No.